What do you think of this statue? Does it look pretty cool? Because if it does, make sure you like and subscribe, and also check out my channel. I've actually got tutorials on how to build most mobs of Minecraft.